made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
The bands suit you. It must be gratifying.
It is.
If you permit me to play.
You see that too?
What is it?
Oh, please. Just make it stop.
I'm scared.
Let's go.
Run like the wind.
Time to fight. Rutherford, can it?
Turncoats and cowards, the lot of you!
Ah!
little longer than I'd have liked. Ambrosia won't help me here. Thanks, but I'll... It's the children. What is it, Ferda?
What's in it?
You have to listen to me. They're coming.
How long do we have
until these are catching up?
Will not move them, then we must find another way to help save the town.
You're right. Let's speak to Lord Ferda. I went to warn Conrad, and they've convinced themselves that nothing Lubor says can be trusted. Looks like everyone's ready. I'd better not keep them waiting. Let's go.
Sighting an Akashic is to raise the alarm. Leave a single one alive.
Ugh. The League is disbanded. I should get back to Dalimil and see how the others fared. How fickle fate can be. Not so long ago, I had resigned myself.
We're strong enough.
Save the world? Of course. We've overcome Father's political enemies. That I'm less certain. Especially knowing what we know now. What Mother was truly capable of. Perhaps these bands would have helped. Knowing he was with us would have made all the difference.
Onward, then.
Onward.
And to a new beginning.
Thank you.
Quinton. My uncle will want to know that his plan is taking shape. Village looks abandoned. Now, which house would a bookworm live in? Interests were certainly varied. This is it. But if what it says is true, I need to get this back to the hideaway.
So soon, stranger. We've been watching you from a distance, so to speak.
Subtle. I know who you are.
Then we need not waste time on introductions. Hand me the book. Leave it in our care and return to your life.
Your care? Do you mean to burn it or bury it?
That is not my decision to make. But by one means or another, its contents shall be removed from the common record.
Then I'll have to politely refuse. I won't let you erase our history.
Then we find ourselves at an impasse. Very well. The book can just as easily be pried from your dead hand.
Let's see, shall we?
Let's try.
impressive. But we have other means. We shall claim the book yet.
Why do you want it so badly anyway?
It lays out in no uncertain terms the vanity and avarice of mankind. It tells the shameful history of the persecution and oppression of a gifted few by a giftless many. Would you say that this interpretation was correct?
I don't know.
You don't know. Your sword may be sharp, but your wits are dull. So let me answer for you. There is no correct interpretation of history. That a series of events took place may be proved beyond a doubt. But there can be no single, immutable explanation as to why they came to pass. It is a question of numbers and of belief. If enough people believe that a set of events occurred for a reason, that belief becomes...
So you're trying to control the truth?
We are trying to protect people from themselves, from knowledge that would bring them naught but pain. That is all. You may keep the book for now. The world is small. We shall meet again. Until then.
Wait! Damn it. Let's get this back to Vivian. Perhaps she can explain what that was all about. Come on. Faster. This must be the orphanage. Hopefully the registry is still here. This is nothing short of torture. Disposed of. Herman wasn't exaggerating. It's a wonder he survived this place. I need to find that registry. This reads like a suicide note. Did the director go through with his plan? There's only one way to find out. Forked white tree. This must be the place. Could he really be buried here? There's something hidden among... So many names. This place was a slaughter. Where is the architect of all this misery? It was only a matter of time, I suppose. This place is cursed. I'm done here. Let's get the registry back to Herman.
caution, brother.
Doris is waiting for me near Balmung Dark. The longer she's out in the open, the more likely she is to be found by Akashic. I need to hurry. To ride from here. There were no guards, I take it.
None manning the gates, no. It's a different story inside, though. The corridors are crawling with Akashic. Most likely guards left behind when the wardens ran. If Chadwick was being held here, I worry that he may already be.
Don't give up hope just yet. Let me check the ground floor. The ether.
Then I'll search the upper level. Good.
Just how bad are the floods inside the walls? Bad enough to turn a bearer? I hope not. We're risking a lot just being here. Locked up tight. So this place was no ordinary prison, and I doubt they'll have taken the creature with them when they fled.
No sign of any bearers yet. I hope you have better luck downstairs.
Quiet. Quiet. Quiet.
Thank you.
Minimal loss of you.
Get it, boy!
Things are looking better upstairs. I should go and see how Doris is getting on.
I know. Bear hits the notch and the... Then.
Don't say that. I can find down here. Be afraid. Are you alone? Are there any other survivors?
Everyone else.
Of course there were.
Thanks.
We have to run.
You're safe now.
It's out there waiting for me. I can't let it live. Not if it's got a taste for bearers. Ambrosia won't help me here.
They seek the same salvation Barnabas did. At least the third chair still lives. Let's go and find him.
Excuse me. We meet again. I've killed your kind before. Nice try.
My Lord Marquis, I am glad to see you. Sir? He remained?
He died, but I buried him in Mickle.
If you could not say...
The villagers, they prayed to their... Then Anitha, your brother, sir, even knowing that that lie...
Then he perished defending liberty. For the right to choose how one dies... Isn't it?
Sid would agree.
A noble ambition.
Gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping out.